would do the same. We leave a body, there's gonna be a shitstorm.
I need to end this now, Tommy.
Okay, I guess we're not negotiating this. You wanna bury him?
Carry his body back? No. We let the vultures have at him.
I underestimated you.
No, you underestimated us. We could have killed you in the club, Milan. We wanted you to know that we outsmarted you this time, so you die here.
You learned.
Nighty night, Milan. Rest easy. I ain't gonna eat you.
That worked.
Once you turn in the paperwork, we will expedite the dissolution process.
Okay, I'm finishing up now. I'll have a courier bring over the documents within an hour. Thank you.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, James.
No, wait, we can kill you.
That's a bad idea for a lot of reasons. You don't want to commit murder in your office with a monogram, James St. Patrick.
I don't care about that right now, Joe.
But you are. You're a wannabe gangster. A fucking wannabe. You had all the potential, Trey. But at the end of the day, you ain't got the shit to make it work.
Man, fuck you!
Yeah, fuck me. But you need me, Dre. Like you always do. So I'm gonna save you. Like the helpless little bitch you are. See you in an hour.
Man, who are you talking about?
Who gave the fucking order?
You tell me, maybe I'll spare your life. Who gave you the order?
Mete la mierda.
Motherfucker. Ah! Shit!
I had nothing to do with your daughter. I didn't even know about her until right now.
You're a fucking liar.
Why the fuck should we believe you?
The Jimenez don't kill kids. At least you want to prove of it. And Diego don't do shit if I don't say so, man.
Fuck out of here.
Explain your motherfucking life. You never made any move against anyone in my family. Swear to me. Swear to me. I said swear to me, motherfucker.
I killed Julio. Dre set me up to do it.
Dre? What the fuck? Dre set you up to do what? Why? You better fuck.